Hi, I'm Hannah Hollis and welcome to this week's preview of Living Black. In this week's episode, coming to you from the Northern Territory, Nova Peris ignores her critics and focuses on the plight of her people.
For me to have an opportunity like this, there was no way that I was going to not walk through those doors, and if I didn't believe in myself and believe that I can to make a difference, then I wouldn't have agreed to it.
A top boarding school fights for its survival.
Well, the issue here is that the Indigenous students who come to Kamilda, even though we're a private school, the Indigenous boarders who come here pay no fees at all. They are fully funded by the government. And what's happening is that the funds that we receive for the government no longer cover the costs of providing the boarding environment for the students.
And an innovative program keeping Indigenous youth off the streets.
That's the main thing. I'd rather see them use that if they've got a lot of anger, aggression or anything like that, I'd rather see them use it here, use it in the boxing ring, rather than going out hitting some poor bloke in the street.
All those stories and more. Tune in Tuesday nights at 7:30 p.m. on NITV or catch us at 1:30 p.m. Sundays on SBS One. You can also follow us on Facebook, YouTube and Twitter. I'm Hannah Hollis. Thanks for watching.